and armed with the ultimatrix, Vilgax proclaims Ben as a god and urges him to use his power to reshape the universe any way he wishes. Tempted by nigh omnipotence, Ben refuses the power and returns the sword to Azmuth. Azmuth is impressed by Ben's growth since becoming more arrogant after the hybrid invasion, and deems Ben worthy.